This is computer application subject, guys. Already you know this one. Okay. Okay. In the last class, we discussed about the different advantages of flowcharts, guys. Okay. If you are drawing the flowcharts, then what are the advantages of we are having about the flowcharts? Actually, you know, the flowchart is a graphical or a pictorial representation of algorithm. So what is algorithm? That is step by step process of program. Okay, step by step process of program is called as an algorithm. Step by step execution process of the program is called as an algorithm. So based on that algorithm only, we need to draw the flowchart. How exactly the algorithm should work? Okay, adana na draw martiri. Adu yak draw martiri. Adro yesh types of flowcharts da. Adro advantages enada nodiyuri. Let us see some of the notations. Notations. Or annotations, or diagrams, or sorry, symbols. At criteria, when flowcharts create mark becomes, what are the symbols we require? Let us see those. What are the symbols? Here I am sharing the screen. If it is visible to you, then you can raise your hands. My voice is also clearly audible, oh guys. My voice as well as video and screen, it's clearly audible, no? Yeah, it's audible, and it's visible also. Okay, as you can see, so these are the flowcharts symbols. Okay, these are flowchart symbols. As you can see here, there are many symbols are there, and parallel that here, other alternative rain adari meanings of those symbols. So by using these kinds of symbols, we need to draw the flowcharts. Okay, as you can see here, I am drawing a one flowchart here. Ilon flowchart draw mada kintuna. Okay, from this like this. Okay, this one idene talri flow. Okay, Prithviraj. Next, this one start or a stop. Illi inda start agutre hing flow chart martivi. Next en martivi, start or a stop. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಇದು ಹಾಕ್ತೀರಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಅನ್ ಇನ್ಪುಟ್ ಆರ್ ಔಟ್ಪುಟ್ ನಮ್ ಬಿಫೋರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ದಟ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಡ್ರಾವಿಂಗ್ ಅ ಒನ್ ಫ್ಲೋ ಚಾರ್ಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಫ್ಲೋ ಚಾರ್ಟ್ ಗೈಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಟ್ರೂ ಇದ್ರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋಗುತ್ತ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಫಾಲ್ಸ್ ಇದ್ರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ನಾ ಓಕೆ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದಿ ಫ್ಲೋಸ್ ಗೈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಸೀಯಿಂಗ್ ವಿಸಿಬಲ್ ನೋ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ this arrow mark is called as an a flow. Okay, data is flowing from this to here, here to here, and here to here like this. If it is true, then execute this one. If it is false, then execute this one. So this is called as an a flow chart. Okay, for drawing this kind of a flow charts, we require some symbols. What are those? This is called as an a flow, this is called as an arrow mark, this is rectangular and the diamond symbol. Okay, apart from that, we require a circle also. Okay, circle also require. We require this ellipse. Idu ellipse bakery. And this is crossed rectangular anthuridu. Okay, next these are two symbols required to draw the flowchart. Let us see exactly the name of those and as well as what the avu en martavri avkurdu process enada. So as you can see in this symbol, this is first one. This is called as an oval. Idu oval antare. Oval. Okay. Oval is a first symbol we require. Okay, it is used to denote either start or stop of the flowchart. As you can see, this diagram or this symbol is used at the beginning here. Illare use martare. Illa ellarkitta last ella mugid mele illare use martare. Tila antada this symbol. This symbol, the name of that symbol is oval. Okay. This is used in a flowchart to draw the flowchart. The function of this symbol is start or stop. In start or stop, which denotes or which indicates the start of the flowchart or end of the flowchart. Okay, starting and ending is used. Okay, end I to start I to. Adruk saman idu use. Next, the second one is rectangular. This is rectangular. This rectangular, which is used to indicate arithmetic operations, this box is also called as a processing box. This is called as a rectangular as well as this is called as a processing box. Why? Because which perform the mathematical operations. Main matadri mathematical operations. Means what? Here, as you can see, il barithiri. I equal to 0, I is less than equal to n, I plus plus. So I is greater than equal to 18. Greater than and equal to. So these are the greater than as well as equal to. So these are the mathematical operators. Mathematical operators way. Because they are comparing the two numbers here. Okay, mathematical operators view. Il L barithirandra E symbol. Which symbol? The rectangular symbol. Rectangular symbol of barithiri. So that's why this is used for processing the data in it. Okay, this is rectangular. That is also called as a processing box. Why? Because which is processing some operation. Which kind of operation? Arithmetic operation. Okay, here arithmetic symbols se barithiri. Arithmetic operation se barithiri. Next, this is parallelogram. Actually crossed the rectangular here dela. Then you can also say that this is parallelogram. The third one, that is parallelogram. Parallelogram. So this symbol is called as a parallelogram. Actually, which is accept the input and which produce the output. Okay, it is used to indicate the input and output of operations. Ileno on the operation madri. That is I. That is 18 is less than equal to 20. So this is a mathematical operation. So other the result togotada or other result in birth finally adan produce matre. True idra adu execute matre. False idra execute matre. This is parallelogram. Okay. Actually, this is used to indicate the input and output of the operations. Andra indicate matre. The input operation matre. The output operation matre. Perform matre. Then this is a very important, already you know, this is the rectangle, sorry, not rectangular, that is rhombus antanu karitari, and you can say this one as a diamond. Why? Because diamond is hinge draw maatiri, diamond hinge irthan draw maatiri la. Okay, diamond, this is diamond, as well as you can say this one as a rhombus. Rhombus of karibodri dikni. Okay, this rhombus is you. This is the process of this one is a decision making, meaning of this one, decision or a branching. Here, as you can see in this flowchart, the rhombus is visible. In this only you are taking a decision. If it is true idre illa hogutta illa irthari condition actually illa irthari, that is 18 is greater than equal to 20. Na illa en madini illi barbekagittu na idu kottini idu wrong idu na draw madiddu. Bere draw madi. Il bar bar bar. Okay. L bar bar kriya du andra. Here. Idu. Il bar bar ku. Idu il bar bar kri. Stop il agat. Stop el agat. Il agat stop. True idra idu execute agbe ku. False idra idu execute agbe ku. Why? Because if it is true, whatever you return the condition here, that is 18 is greater than equal to 20. 18 is greater than equal to 20. Okay, ilen baridiri condition baridiri. 18 is greater than equal to 20. No, 18 is less than the 20. Means what? Here given condition is false. No, false alada illada ill hogi idu execute agutte ilen baridirtha adu print agutte illa idu true idre ill hogutri. Means in this rhombus symbol, whatever return the operations or a condition, on that condition we can take the decisions. So that decision, adu condition ella baridirthi na, idu rhombus symbol nodi. Okay, rhombus symbol which is help to take a decision. So that's why decision antu kelthara, or else you can say that branching. Branching means what? Jumping. If it is true, then execute this one. If it is false, then exit this one and execute the last statement. So like that. You can also say that a decision or a branching. Then this is circle. Okay, circle. Yalla idri cursor kanavaltu. Okay, here circle. That is circle which is used to connect the two flowcharts. Idu ella irutri andre ella the last are irutta illa first are irutri. Okay, this is connecting the two flowcharts. Yeddu flowcharts na connect madak use maartara. Ee one flowchart ada. Next, inon flowchart thondu ava eddu nadu connectivity maadbekandra with the help of the circle symbol only you can connect the two flowcharts. Then the next one is a flow. Okay, flow means what? This is the name of this one is a arrow. This is called as an arrow mark. Arrow mark an karithiri. Idu en maartidri andra, which gives the direction of the condition, which gives the direction of flow of the operation. En operation aagthirutla, idu operation aagthare. Operation aadmele adu ellu hogbeku, next illi hogbeku, false aadra andra hing hogbeku athu direction torustidi. This is the direction, no? Okay, which is giving a direction to the operation. If operation hing true aadra ikad hogu direction tagu, false aadra ikad hogu anta direction torustidi. Yavudu? This arrow mark. Okay, then a last one, this one idike enat karitari andra manual input. What happened? Yeah, pre exit. Neha, how many times you exit? Huh? Okay. The next one, manual input. So that is also used for the input purpose. But illa already na vein maatri idu use madodrinda idu use madu zarurat illa ri. This is only manual input. Idu use maatri idu eraduku use maartara, but idu manual input samand use maartari. Means what? Extra input enre kodudittu andre avag nivu use madodri multiple inputs. Okay, idu en illa nimaga, just idun jaasti use madalri. Idu onsate use madatri andre elaitu idu use madatra idu use madu zarurat illa ri. Then the last one is a predefined process. What is predefined process here? This indicates the predefined process or a subroutine defining symbols. Andre endri already na hinge execute aagu. Predefined means what? Already they are defined which execute like this only. Okay, adanu use maartare. This is called as an a, not this is yen exit entry aagthiri, exit entry exit. Okay, this is predefined process. Actually this is used to predefine the process. This indicates predefined process. Indicates the predefined process. Now idana maadle beku. Okay, predefined means already process na define maadi ittirthari. Hang maadbeku, hang maadbeku, hang maadbaru adana idu indicate maartadri. That is predefined process. Adana use maadaga on flow chart torustindi na nimu adu gottadra flow chart gottadra gottagutre idu main process da functions da. Okay, so these symbols are very important, guys. Symbols, what are those? Oval, next this is rectangular, and this is parallelogram, this is rhombus, this is circle, this is arrow mark, and this one is a idike enantare input symbol. Okay, that is called as an off page connector antari. Next this one is a predefined process. So idrolag main jaasti use maarudu yavud andre ist bhaali use maartari you. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ತನಕ ನಾವು ಇವ ಇದೇ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿರು ಇವು ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿಲ್ಲ ಓಕೆ ಇವೆಲ್ಲ ಆಪ್ಷನಲ್ ಅದಾವ್ರಿ ಓಕೆ ಒಂದ್ಸತಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ತೋರಿಸ್ತೀನಿ ನಾನು ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದಿ ಸಿಂಬಾಲ್ಸ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಇನ್ ಡ್ರಾವಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ಫ್ಲೋ ಚಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಎನಿ ಡೌಟ್ಸ್ ಗೈಸ್ ಇನ್ ದೀಸ್ ಸಿಂಬಾಲ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ ಆರ್ ಆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ನೋ ರೇಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ಸ್ ಅಮೋಲ್ ಅರುಣ್ ಪ್ರಶಾಂತ್ ಜಯ ಅದಿರೋ ಇಲ್ಲೋ Anmol, you are joining now. This is your first class, Anmol. Why? Okay, guys. After the symbols of the flowcharts, let us see some guidelines for preparing the flowcharts. Assume that you are preparing the flowchart here. ಒಂದು ಫ್ಲೋ ಚಾರ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ ಮಾಡಿವೆ ಅಂತ ಅನ್ಕೋರಿ. ಸೊ ಇದು ಫ್ಲೋ ಚಾರ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಟೇಕ್ ಸಮ್ ಗೈಡ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಗೈಡ್ಲೈನ್ಸ್ ನಾವು ನೋಡೋಣ್ರಿ. ಏ ಹೆಂಗ್ ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಯಾವ ತರ ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್ ದಿ ಗೈಡ್ಲೈನ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಪ್ರಿಪೇರಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ದಿಸ್ ಕೈಂಡ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಫ್ಲೋ ಚಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಸಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ಡ್ ಟು ಲಿಸ್ಟ್ ನೆಸೆಸರಿ ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ಲಾಜಿಕಲ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಟು ಡ್ರಾ ದಿ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ ಫ್ಲೋ ಚಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಬಿಫೋರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಡ್ರಾವಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ಫ್ಲೋ ಚಾರ್ಟ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಲಿಸ್ಟ್ ದಿ ನೆಸೆಸರಿ ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ಲಾಜಿಕಲ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್. ಲಾಜಿಕಲ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್? ವಿ ನಾಟ್ ಕನೆಕ್ಟ್ ದಿ ಆಲ್ ದಿ ಇನ್ ದ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಫಿಸಿಕಲ್, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಇಟ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಲಾಜಿಕಲ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್. ಲಾಜಿಕಲ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್? ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ನಾಟ್ ಟಚ್ ದಟ್ ಒನ್. ಆ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮಿಗೆ ನಾವು ಟಚ್ ಮಾಡಕ್ ಬರಂಗಿಲ್ಲ ರೀ, ಕಂಪ್ಯೂಟರ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಇರುತ್ತದೆ. ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ನಾಟ್ ಟಚ್ ದಟ್ ಒನ್. ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಎಸ್ ಅ ಲಾಜಿಕಲ್. Means if that is performing the operation which giving the input, which giving the output, which giving the result to us, but we cannot touch that one. Okay, so here how the program working, how the program is exactly working. Okay, logic of the program. If you want to know the logic of the program, logical order means what? It is required to list the necessary requirements. ಏನೇನ್ ಬೇಕ್ ನಮಗೆ ಫ್ಲೋ ಚಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಡ್ರಾ ಮಾಡಾಕ? ಲಾಜಿಕಲ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್, ಇನ್ ಅ ಲಾಜಿಕಲ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಟು ಡ್ರಾ ಅ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ ಫ್ಲೋ ಚಾರ್ಟ್. ಇಫ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಡ್ರಾ ದಿ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ ಫ್ಲೋ ಚಾರ್ಟ್, ಫಸ್ಟ್ ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಕಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ದಿ ಆಲ್ ದಿ ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್, ನೆಸೆಸರಿ ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ಲಾಜಿಕಲ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ. ಓಕೆ, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್. ದೆನ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಒನ್, ದೇರ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಅ ದಟ್ ಶುಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಬಿ ಎನಿ ಆಂಬಿಗ್ವಿಟಿ. ಆಂಬಿಗ್ವಿಟಿ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್? ಅ ಕನ್ಫ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್. Confusions. Okay, there should not be any ambiguity in understanding the flowchart. Okay, flowchart now tilkobeku andre, if you are understanding the flowchart, you are trying to drawing the flowchart, there should not be any difficulties, not any ambiguities, not any confusion, which does not contain any confusions. If a confusions occur, then it is difficult to draw the ಫ್ಲೋ ಚಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಎಲ್ಲಾನು ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೇಕು. ನಾ ಹಿಂಗೆ ಡ್ರಾ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು, ಇದೇ ಇನ್ಪುಟ್ ತಗೋಬೇಕು, ಇದೇ ಔಟ್ಪುಟ್ ತಗೋಬೇಕು, ಇವೇ ಸಿಂಬಾಲ್ ಇನ್ಪುಟ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು, ಇದೇ ಸಿಂಬಾಲ್ ಡಿಸಿಷನ್ ಮೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು, ಡಿಸಿಷನ್ ಮೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಒಳಗ ನಾ ಇದೇ ಬರಿಬೇಕು ಕಂಡೀಷನ್. ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಆಲ್ ಆರ್ ದಿ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಯು ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕ್ರಿ, ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್. ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ಫ್ಲೋ ಚಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ದೇರ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ನಾಟ್ ಎನಿ ಆಂಬಿಗ್ವಿಟಿ ಆರ್ ಅ ಕನ್ಫ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್ ಟು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ದಟ್ ಫ್ಲೋ ಚಾರ್ಟ್. ದೆನ್ ದ ಫ್ಲೋ ಚಾರ್ಟ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್, precious and easy to follow. Precious means what? Correct irbeku. Precious means what? Correct or exactly anangri. Precious means what? Correct or exactly. Okay, the flow chart hang irbeku andra, it should be clear, it should be correct and easy to follow. Adu nodidre namage easy anisirbekri, hey, this is very easy flow chart. If you are reading this flow chart, understanding this flow chart, it's easy to understand you, then you can easily get the how the program is executing. Namage artha agibidutri program nodidre gothagalli how exactly the program is running, how the program is executing, how the step it will be taking to execute the program. So you don't know how to execute, how the program is executing. If you want to know how the program is executing, then you need to follow the flowchart. Flowchart is a blueprint of the program, okay, which is giving a step by step process how the program is running. ಓಕೆ, ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಸಿ ಇರ್ಬೇಕು ರೀ ಫಾಲೋ ಮಾಡಕ್. ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ನೋಡಿದ್ರೆ ಕಾಂಪ್ಲೆಕ್ಸ್ ಅನಿಸ್ಬೇಕು, ಕಾಂಪ್ಲೆಕ್ಸ್ ಇತ್ತು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಫ್ಲೋ ಚಾರ್ಟ್ ನೋಡಿದ್ರೆ ಈಸಿ ಅನಿಸ್ಬೇಕು. ಇಷ್ಟು ಈಸಿ ಅದ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್, ಇಷ್ಟು ಹಿಂಗ್ ವರ್ಕ್ ಆಗ್ತದ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್. ಯು ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಡ್ರಾ ದಿ ಫ್ಲೋ ಚಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್, ದ ಯೂಸುವಲ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಫ್ಲೋ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರೊಸೀಜರ್ ಆರ್ ಅ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಲೆಫ್ಟ್ ಟು ರೈಟ್ ಆರ್ ಟಾಪ್ ಟು ಬಾಟಮ್ ಹೆಂಗ್ ಇರ್ಬೇಕ್ರಿ? ದ ಯೂಸುವಲ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ flow of a procedure yavattlo hang irbekri andra nim flow chart it should be from like this or from left to right this is my right this is my left okay hingare irbekanthi flow chart ee direction alli irbekanthi now nowadays already they used like this only longitude okay in this means what this is horizontal this is vertical this is vertical horizontal gotadalri horizontal vertical okay hing irbekanthi ee erdu direction olagi irbekanthi flow of the flow chart okay next or a top to bottom as you can see here top to bottom means what hingeri hinge start agi ille end agbekanthi flow charts okay next only one flow line should be come out from the process symbol okay only one flow line means what this is flow line this is flow line vande barbekri hang andre inge on pro flow chart create madim this is your flow chart okay sorry only 10 minutes remaining so that's why I'm like this sorry as you can see this is called as in a flow line idena dalri arrow mark is called as in a flow line this is also symbol only one line should come from the process symbol this is process symbol no illind onde barbekantri hing erade hogbardri hing 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 erade hogbardam hing erade bandu ill join agudu idu bandu ikade join agudu hing madbardu only one flow line should come out from the process symbol hang new flow chart draw madbekantri ओके देन द नेक्स्ट नेक्स्ट वन ओनली वन फ्लो लाइन शुड एंटर अ डिसीजन सिंबल यस ऑफ कोर्स एज यू कैन सी हियर ओनली वन फ्लो लाइन कम फ्रॉम द प्रोसेस सिंबल दैट फ्लो लाइन शुड बी एंटर टू द that decision symbol this is decision symbol no decision symbol this is symbols already we learned the symbols that is rhombus idu rhombus am karitarande all are active no raise your hands arun akshata dattatreya fayas all are active no yes arun you are not active okay vishal next okay so this is symbol which symbol diamond symbol as well as you can say this one as a rhombus symbol this is process symbol okay ill in guideline adu andra compulsory flow line process symbol onde flow line barbeku anta okay that only one flow line should be enter to the rhombus symbol ill bandu ill inond hoda flow line ill inond hoda flow line hang madbadu idukku onde flow line idrind horag bandra idr olaga enter agudu onde flow line irbekantri compulsory okay only one flow line should enter the decision symbol but two or three flow lines one for each possible answer may leave the decision symbol okay once again I will draw you here this is your process symbol idrinda onde flow line hogbekantri ell hogtado gottilla but onde hogbek hing inond hodne madbardu okay only one is allowed here so this is a good guideline so this is a guideline hang draw madbeku flow chart anta okay next on idrinda out agudu only one arrow line so this is first then the second one idu rhombus symbol enadala rectangular decision taking a rectangular symbol so idrolaga onde enter agbekantri idrinda arrow hogeyti idrolaga arrow flow baragi okay but two or three flow lines one for each possible answer may leave the decision symbol andre enri idrindinda ondare hodru naditeyti illa erad hodru naditeyti ana antaru okay hing hodru naditeyti more hing hodru naditeyti hing hodru naditeyti hing hodru naditeyti antre idrinda ondanu hogbodu eradnu hogbodu ora more lines ಹೋಗಬಹುದು ಬಟ್ ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಬರೋದು ಮಾತ್ರ ಒಂದೇ ಫ್ಲೋ ಲೈನ್ ಪ್ರೊಸೆಸ್ ಸಿಂಬಲ್ ಇಂದನು ಒಂದೇ ಫ್ಲೋ ಲೈನ್ ಹೋಗಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಗೈಡ್ ಲೈನ್ Next, only one flow line is used in conjunction with the termination symbol. Only one means what? Ileno aitu. Ileno agi, you muru, iveradu execute agi, idu anena agi. Next, ili vandu flow line baruthe. Okay? Ellagitta last one en flow line baruthalri, this is termination. So termination, conjunction means what? Koodudri. This is called as a koodudu, means what? Add. ಇವೆಲ್ಲ ಆಡ್ ಆಗಿ ಲಾಸ್ಟಿಗೆ ಒಂದೇ ಫ್ಲೋ ಚಾರ್ಟ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಒನ್ ಫ್ಲೋ ಲೈನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಒನ್ ಫ್ಲೋ ಲೈನ್ ಎರಡು ಬಂದ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕೂಡವು ಕೂಡಿ ಒಂದೇ ಫ್ಲೋ ಲೈನ್ ಆಗಿ ಔಟ್ಪುಟ್ ಬರತದ್ರಿ ಹಿಂಗಿರ್ಬೇಕಂತ್ರಿ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಒನ್ ಫ್ಲೋ ಲೈನ್ ಈಸ್ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ಕಂಜಕ್ಷನ್ ವಿತ್ ಅ ಟರ್ಮಿನೇಷನ್ ಸಿಂಬಾಲ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಟರ್ಮಿನೇಷನ್ ಸಿಂಬಾಲ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ಆಗತ್ರಿ ನಿಮ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಎಕ್ಸಿಕ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಓಕೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ಆಗ್ಬೇಕು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದ್ ಫ್ಲೋ ಲೈನ್ ಇದು ಒಂದ್ ಫ್ಲೋ ಲೈನ್ ಎರಡು ಏನಾಗ್ಯವ್ರಿ ಕಂಜಕ್ಷನ್ ಕಂಜಕ್ಷನ್ ಲೈನ್ ಅಂತ ಆಡ್ ಆಗೋದು ಆಡ್ ಆಗಿ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಒಂದ್ ಫ್ಲೋ ಚಾರ್ಟ್ ಫ್ಲೋ ಲೈನ್ ಹೊರಗೆ ಬರತ್ರಿ ಓಕೆ ಹಿಂಗ್ ಇರ್ಬೇಕಂತ್ರಿ ದೆನ್ ಬ್ರೀಫ್ ರೈಟಿಂಗ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಅಡಾಪ್ಟೆಡ್ ವಿತ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ ಸಿಂಬಲ್ ಇಫ್ ಅ ನೆಸೆಸರಿ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಯೂಸ್ ದಿ ಅನೋಯೇಷನ್ ಸಿಂಬಲ್ ಟು ಡಿಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ದಿ ಡೇಟಾ ಆರ್ ಅ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಚುಯಲ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ಸ್ ಮೋರ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ಲಿ ಓಕೆ ನಾಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ದಿ ಸಿಂಬಲ್ಸ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಅ ಮೆನಿ ಸಿಂಬಲ್ಸ್ ಟು ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ಲಿ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ದಿ ಫ್ಲೋ ಚಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಈ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಕನ್ಫ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್ ಆಗತ್ತಿತ್ತು ಬ್ರೀಫ್ ರೈಟಿಂಗ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಅಡಾಪ್ಟ್ ವಿತ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ ಸಿಂಬಲ್ಸ್ ಇಫ್ ನೆಸೆಸರಿ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಯೂಸ್ ದಿ ಅನೋಟೇಷನ್ ಅನೋಟೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನತಿಂಬಟ ಸಿಂಬಲ್ಸ್ ಒಂದು annotation symbols to describe the data or a conceptual steps more clearly okay if you want to define if you want to clearly show the execution of the program in a clear then you can use the more standard symbols also okay so apart from these there are many guidelines are there what are those next guidelines remaining 4 to 5 guidelines are there okay Only 3 minutes is remaining, guys. So that's why it's not complete. Ina naakaid lines daori. Naakaid dala R in the old. Ina guidelines daam. So do ego 3 minutes vada complete agala. In these 4 to 5, 2, 3, 4 to 5, or a 6, whatever I explained the guidelines. If you have any doubt, you can ask me. 6 na guidelines explain maadindri. Any doubts? those guidelines are there no using those guidelines you can draw the flow charts neatly and correctly in a precise manner okay that is a good way to draw the flow chart hinge draw maadbeku anta kelavond rules and regulations and guidelines are there using those guidelines you can draw the flow chart okay remaining 5 to 6 guidelines are there that will be explained in the next class guys now if you have any doubt you can ask me without hesitation ಅಭಿಷೇಕ್ ಆಕಾಶ್ ಅಕ್ಷತಾ ನಿತೀಶ್ ಅರುಣ್ ಅನ್ಮೋಲ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಯುವರ್ಸ್ ಟ್ರೈ ಟು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ವಾಚ್ ದಿ ಪ್ರೀವಿಯಸ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋಸ್ ದೆನ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ದಿ ಟುಡೇಸ್ ಟಾಪಿಕ್ ಓಕೆ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಒನ್ ಟಾಪಿಕ್ ಇಸ್ ಡಿಪೆಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಆನ್ ದಿ ಅನದರ್ ಟಾಪಿಕ್ ಸೊ ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನೆಸೆಸರಿ ಟು ನೋ ದಿ ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ನಾಲೆಜ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ಓಕೆ ದೋಸ್ ಹೂ ಆರ್ ಅಟೆಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಟುಡೇಸ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸಸ್ ಟ್ರೈ ಟು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಇದನ್ನ ಹೇಳ್ತಿರ್ತೀನಿ ಹೆಂಗೆ ಏನೇನಂತ ಬಟ್ ಸ್ಟಿಲ್ Whenever you free, you should watch the previous videos. Okay, guys, any doubts? Okay, wait once again.